Artificial intelligence is back at it again, but this time you've got an opportunity to make some money in it. And I'm not talking necessarily about ChatGPT or Google's Bard right now. Of course, if you want to go invest in Microsoft, you can get exposure to ChatGPT. And if you want to invest in Google, you can get exposure to, well, Google's Bard. But we've got AI tokens. AI tokens in the cryptocurrency space are taking off right now, and they are demanding all of the search volume. Now, we're going to be focusing on some of the top AI tokens that are out there right now, and of course whether or not they may be or may not be a good investment at the present time, because we know that there is a lot of intrigue when it comes to artificial intelligence and this entire revolution that's taking place because of what ChatGPT was able to accomplish, but it does have its problems as well. So let's discuss it, and of course if it sounds like something you're interested in, let's get started. What's up, everybody? I'm Clay. I'm here to make 2023 the best year ever. If you haven't clicked that subscribe button, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Join us. Become a bro. We are here every single day, and we are growing our portfolios together. And look, if you're brand new to investing, you don't know how or where to buy stocks and crypto, you got a link in the description below for Webull. It is super simple to set up your account. Any deposit, you guys are getting at least 6 free stocks, up to 12 free stocks, and a $1 crypto trade is going to get you $5 in free crypto. Now, if you guys want crypto-exclusive exchanges where you can buy, sell, trade, short, leverage, all that good stuff, and get your hands on some of these AI tokens, you've got KuCoin and Binance down there. Now, KuCoin and Binance, they offer rewards for the more active trader. So the more you trade, the more you're going to earn. But please be aware, you know, if you hold on these centralized exchanges, it is considered a loan to these centralized exchanges. If you want it to be your asset, you need to hold it in a cold storage or DeFi wallet. Guys, there is article after article after article surrounding AI tokens and coins tonight. And you, no matter where you look, if you just type in cryptocurrency news, you are going to see an AI related article. Now, I don't know why the sudden, I guess, in-depth look into these artificially intelligent coins or tokens out there in these projects, because this has been going on for a little over a month now, but it's really taking form tonight. So let's go over one of these articles and talk about some of these coins that are topping lists. Now, this is by CoinDesk, and it says that 5 out of the top 6 trending cryptocurrencies on price tracker CoinGecko on Wednesday had one thing in common. And you guys guessed it. They are all related to artificial intelligence, crypto's hottest new fad. Now, the tokens are Viat's VAI, SingularityNet's AGIX, FetchAI's FET, and DeepBrainChain's DBC, and GNY. So if you guys want the ticker symbols for those, they are VAI, AGIX, FET, DBC, and GNY. Now, all of these coins are up at least 70% in the last week alone. That is a massive gain, especially considering the last week, Bitcoin has been very stagnant at $23,000 level. Ethereum very stagnant in that $1,600 range. Shiba Inu coin bouncing off resistance, Terra Classic bouncing off resistance, but these AI coins are soaring higher despite the major market reaching resistance levels. Now, AI tokens are garnering massive interest from the crypto space as their growth in both price and search traffic is showing that traders are trying to capitalize on the fury of AI-related headlines that have captured the attention of the audience because of ChatGPT. Now, I've got a lot of questions, and before we get into that, I want to read this. Now, the Fed is making a big imprint on Wall Street as well. In a recent survey, institutional investors at JP Morgan said 53% of the respondents indicated that artificial intelligence and machine learning is going to have a very major influence on finance in the upcoming years. Now, one of the questions I saw in the live stream a lot today was, what's going on with all of these AI stocks? Is it time to invest? Now, you can look at this one of two ways, okay? ChatGPT and this revolution started about a month ago, maybe a little over a month ago, at the end of 2022, beginning of 2023 here, and ChatGPT grew to 1 million users, I believe, in like a day. It was something insane how many people began using ChatGPT, and it's already begun to fade out. Now, why do I say that? If you go to ChatGPT now and you type in certain questions and certain prompts, it is very obvious that AI in its current stage is wrong. It is limited and it is not going to progress us towards the future. Why do I say that? It is built with such political and such racist bias that nobody would want to use it. You know, besides these chatbots, another great example of artificial intelligence are self-driving and self-learning cars that they can drive. Could you imagine typing an address into a Tesla saying, "Take me to this neighborhood," and it says, "No, that is a dangerous neighborhood. I will not take you there based on the color of your skin." That is exactly what ChatGPT is doing when it is limiting responses based on a person's skin color, when it is limiting responses based on a person's political affiliation. And if we cannot get over this bias, artificial intelligence is never going to get us anywhere. And if that's the case, these artificially intelligent tokens, or these tokens that are generated around artificial intelligence, will also be limited. They will be a fad, as this article claims, and they are not going to go anywhere long term. If you clean up the bias, if you allow it to truly become what artificial intelligence and AI is meant to become, then I think not only do you have a very strong fad or trending token, but you've got a great business long term. So it does have a lot of work cut out for it. And to just show you how wrong AI has been over the last couple of days, take a look at Google today. Google falling over 8% today because Google's Bard, its version of ChatGPT, is factually incorrect. And we are seeing massive sell-off. Google, an over $1 trillion company, losing 8+%. You're talking over a $100 billion loss in Google because of a ChatGPT or an AI creation that is incorrect. We are seeing wild swings because of artificial intelligence and AI right now, and it will hit the cryptocurrency space. So what are we looking at and making a determination as to whether or not it is early or whether or not it is too late to get into these AI tokens? Well, one, it's going to be heavily related to the, I guess, impact that these chatbots do have. We know that Microsoft spent roughly $10 billion investing in OpenAI, a ridiculous sum of money, for something that may not be any better than that little paperclip that used to hang up on the top of Microsoft Word. Now, what it boils down to is whether or not the cryptocurrency space is going to be conducive to growth throughout the year, and whether or not we see advancements in the AI sector. These tokens that I mentioned here, if you guys want them one more time, you've got VAI, AGIX, SYS, FET, and DBC. If you're looking at these coins, yes, they are up big right now. Yes, the potential is still there for those coins to gain even further, but it is going to be heavily dependent on whether or not this AI actually becomes something, or if, of course, you know, once the high school kids are done cheating on their book reports, it just falls to the wayside. So I want to know what you guys think. Down in the comments below, are you investing in any AI tokens, or are you going to let this one slide? Let us know down there. And if this button right there is still red, make sure to click it, subscribe to the channel, join us, become a bro. We are here every single day, and we are growing our portfolios together. You guys got Claybro883 everywhere. You're getting 6 to 12 free stocks on Webull. You got KuCoin and Binance, free Discord. And until the next time, hope that each and every one of you have an awesome day.